The invention of umbrella can be traced back as early as 3,500 years ago in China. China is still one of the earliest sources. There are many folk legends, among which the most widely spread one is the story about Luban inventing umbrella. Luban is a Chinese-owned carpenter, engineer, and inventor, created the first umbrella. According to the records of jade chips, umbrella was invented by Luban's wife out of care and concern about her hardworking husband. As the folklore tells, daily meals delivered by Luban's wife Yun were often spoiled by downpour. So, Luban built pavilions along the road. Later on, as inspired by children using lotus leaves for rain shelter, he invented the first umbrella by making a flexible framework covered by a cloth. Today, the Chinese make umbrellas and parasol from many materials: oil paper, silk, cotton, as well as plastic and nylon. The Chinese paper umbrella is still an important part of the Chinese culture and is widely regarded as valuable work of art due to the various mainly hand-painted decorations, because many Chinese umbrellas were decorated with painting designs like dragons and Chinese scenes. Until now, there are still umbrellas that exist because we still use it in many different ways. We use them in rain, sun, and at the beach.